Tak apa, kalau tak sempat tengok pun boleh tengok nanti. Let's go into the game ni sedikit lagi ke? Okay, tak teruk sangat, tak teruk sangat. So, aku akan biar YouTube, Facebook kau still boleh tengok stream ni. Ataupun siapa yang ada kat Facebook boleh masuk ke dalam YouTube sekarang untuk main. Untuk tengok aku main game yang aku tak pernah main selama ni. Okay. Huh. So, let's get into it. Hey, hi Harry Henry. Welcome to the stream. Good Junior. Waalaikumsalam. Apa plan dia? Mana boleh beritahu. I think this is a good spot. Yeah, I think this is a good spot. Minimal. Yeah, let's play standard. Let's play standard. Let's start with the first episode kita dengan game ini. So, yeah. Oh, webcam aku tak masuk lagi untuk Facebook. Minta maaf ya. Minta maaf ya. Okay, so wurrt. Lepas tu no, sebenarnya macam ni. Oh, okay, good. Okay, let's start the first episode for Telltale. Hopefully kita boleh habiskan hari ni ataupun minggu depan, kalau boleh. Dan aku akan potong-potongkan ni semua dan kita akan masukkan, kompilkan dia ke dalam YouTube aku. Kita cut atau masukkan balik. So, ya, yeah, aku tak pernah main Telltale sebelum ni. Apa tu nama dia, The Walking Dead ni. So, aku tak tahu jalan cerita dia macam mana and aku tak tahu apa yang akan jadi. Telltale Presents. Kau jadi budak nanti. Aku jadi budak nanti. Masa kau apa tu?
In association with Sky blah 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 blah. Aku tak tahu. The Walking Dead.
Webcam aku tak besar sangat eh. So webcam aku okay. Oh, dalam game ni aku jadi budak nanti. Okay. Please, siapa yang dah main game ni, jangan beritahu apa-apa spoiler di dalam chat. Ataupun nanti kau kena time out ataupun kau kena ban terus. I don't care. Aku akan ban siapa je yang spoilkan game ni. As usual, the black guy always get caught.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Does it really matter?
Does it really matter?
Okay.
Nah, not much. You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
And what do you say?
I say, yep, I know you didn't.
So kita boleh tengok. Ooh, kita boleh gerak. Oh, itu cara kita tengok.
I followed your case a little bit. You being a Macon boy and all.
What do you think?
Aku tak tahu kenapa dia kena tangkap atau apa-apa jadi ni.
I'm glad I chose law and not order. Big mess of trial like
whoa,
that.
Whoa.
Even if you was innocent, a lot of what happened can't ever be undone. I got a nephew up at UGA.
Oh, shit!
Going on my sixth year.
Wait, aku tak letak notification. Aku terlupa letak notification. Oh no! Streamlabs. Sorry. Aku lupa notification siapa yang subscribe aku. Sekejap, biar aku keluarkan balik. Sorry, saya sangat. Streamlab. Siapa yang subscribe tadi? Jangan. Aku buat ni dulu. Pasal aku terlupa. Aku lupa nak letak notification. Oh. Farhan Shahmi. Thank you for...
Oh shit!
Ah, okay. Kau terkejut kan? Aku lagi terkejut. Itu adalah untuk siapa yang subscribe kat aku. Dia akan keluarkan notification tu. Dan akan keluarkan nama dia sekali kat atas. Volume tu dah keluar ke? Kena kan dengan game ni? Dia macam ada senyap pada tiba-tiba. Macam kena tangkap sekali. Siapa yang donate kat aku pun dia akan apa tu keluar juga notification tu, lepas tu dia tunjukkan apa yang message kau kasih kat aku ataupun apa benda kau nak aku buat akan tulis juga kat screen. So that's one of the thing. So game ni kan menakutkan kan. So kita tak tahu. Kita tak tahu siapa yang akan keluar, adakah hantu zombie dalam game ataupun notification. Yeah, kat YouTube ada live. Dude, YouTube live keluar beberapa bulan sebelum Facebook live, and YouTube live is way superior daripada Facebook live. Fahan, okay, thank you for subscribing, man. Really, thanks. Okay, aku tak baca ni.
You wanna know how I see it?
Know how I see it, okay. Kamu, okay, itu mesti pasal zombie dah start.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
Okay. What?
I'm driving this man.
Aku dah tekan, kenapa dia tak reply?
He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. He just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting.
All officers are available for incoming 217.
And before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. And I tell him he's got to stop. That's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
So did he do it?
Yeah, did he?
They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door.
Oh, man.
He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him.
Yeah, sorry, aku fokus sikit. Aku suka game yang ada jalan cerita yang kukuh macam ni.
People up and go mad when they believe their life is over.
Yep.
I got another good one for you. Okay. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious if I do.
Oh! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Aku tertekan escape. Aku dah tekan satu. What the fuck? Okay. Okay. God damn, that must hurt a lot. Aku tertekan escape. Aku duduk kat rumah. Alamak rumah tak nak beritahu lah. Biasalah tu. So, okay. Kita pun nak dengar cerita dia. Kita dah terus masuk ke dunia zombie dah. So, kita sebagai orang lelaki gelap, African American maybe, duduk nak kena tangkap, dan tiba-tiba zombie keluar. Okay, and we are still alive. Tapi kita handcuff, so macam mana kita nak keluar?
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Thirsty. Fuck.
Oh, sakitnya. Yes. Jalan mati. Hey, pumpkin is here. Okay, so kita ada dua. Loot gun. Ataupun look at top.
Hey. Hey, officer. Are you all right? I'm still cuffed back here.
Hey, pumpkin. Aku mau perasa. Kau yang tanya. Okay. Dia adalah Walking Dead.
What the hell did he have his gun out? Maybe it was tossed from the car during the wreck.
Find a way out. Find a way. Oh, okay. Okay, one more. Don't be a bitch. Don't be a bitch. Kick like a man. Okay, good.
Okay. I need to drag myself out that window.
Okay. Goyang. Goyang. Oh, kita ada pilihan. Okay. Hati-hati, kaca. Hati luka. Hati-hati keluar. Ya Allah, hai kau ni. Technically kan, kalau polis pun dia tingkap, bukannya dia bulletproof ke? Technically lah, dia bukannya bulletproof ke? Macam, kalau aku pakai topi ni, muka gelap lah. Okay, tak apa, aku kat topi lah. Pasal lighting kat bilik aku tak berapa bagus. Lain lah kalau aku ada. Eh, terbalik. Jangan salty eh. I really need to put my PC spec kat dalam apa tu, kat dalam kawasan description. Note tak kerti main bodoh. Eh, abang kau pula. Masa tu. Mesti abang kau ke? Pumpkin, kita ban terus lah. Kita ban terus. Kita block terus. Sonang. Sonang hidup. Senang kan kerja aku kalau macam tu. Kita ban dia. Okay. Okay, ni cutscene. Can we take the gun first?
The officer's shotgun is...
Okay, I mean, take it. Hati-hati, kaki kau sakit. Ya Allah, hey, sakitnya.
Looks empty.
Oh, man. At least kasihlah 2-3 peluru sebelum kau mati.
It'll be easier to carry with these cuffs off.
Okay. Okay. Hold the fuck down. Sabar. Shotgun shell. One shotgun shell. Okay, sekarang baru kita boleh. Okay, dia nak kita buka dulu. Dia cakap lagi lagi senang kalau kita ambil barang kalau tangan tak ada apa-apa.
Officer. God damn.
Okay. Ah. Dah itu kunci dia. Bila aku sampai bila aku live stream, aku pun tak berapa pastilah aku live stream sampai pukul berapa. Okay. Hey, Harry Henry. Hello. Kenapa macam lagging ah? Tak cukup lagi ke? Handcuff unlock. Okay. Aduh kau ni. Dia kehidup. Ya Allah. Kanjik. Jangan jatuh kan. Aku dapat rasa zombie tu dia kehidup boleh jadi zombie. Come on. Takkan lagi pun nak suruh aku buat. Okay. Dia dah jadi zombie.
Holy shit.
Dude.
What in the hell? What the fuck are you? Get away from me.
Okay. But aku tak pakai barang razor. Aku tak suka barang razor. Shotgun. Take, pick up, shotgun. No. Aku kena aim ke? Alah, peluru pun! Ambil peluru! Come on! Masuk again! Okay. Aim. Aku tak nak tembak sebenarnya pasal aku nak savekan peluru. But macam aku kena buat pula. Oh, the watch is really 3D. Okay, before aku nak buat apa-apa, let me... Farhan Syahmi, please jangan spamkan apa-apa. Aku tak apa suka dekat atas, aku nak suka dekat bawah. So, aku nak pindah dekat bawah. I think this is a bit more better. Yeah, aku suka barang kosi eh. Okay. Nak tahu sangat kan barang apa aku pakai? Mouse, aku pakai Corsair mouse. So this is my Corsair mouse. Okay, ni Corsair mouse aku. Keyboard aku tak suka. Oh, aku terlanggar mikrofon. Keyboard aku tak suka pakai Razer pasal Razer sucks. Razer is a piece of shit. Kecuali pada mikrofon dan juga dia punya laptop. Everything else is quite shit. Okay, lepas tu keyboard aku pakai ni, Ducky keyboard. And headset dia ada yang bagus. Tapi kebanyakan dia tak bagus. Kalau headset aku pakai Razer Kraken which is a piece of shit headset. Quality low gila, build dia yang tahan lasak tapi audio dia macam sampah yang baru direndam dengan ikan mati. Kabelnya selalu kena tukar, span dia kena tukar 4 kali pun dah tak best. Spannya harga 150 tapi koyak dalam masa 2 bulan saja. Benda ni boleh campak laut, jangan beli barang Razer, beli barang Corsair. Got it? Let's go get back to the game. that is my personal apa tu? Kuasa salah pula bagah. Aku itu benda yang aku dapat rasa dengan aku pakai barang-barang Razer banyak kali. It's a piece of shit Razer. Aku tak tahu sah. Aku tak faham kenapa suka sangat aku dengan Razer. Ada orang. Razer sucks. No, that was not an advertisement. Aku bukan sponsor dengan Corsair. Razer is just a piece of shit. Harga yang terlalu mahal kecuali pada laptopnya. Okay, so kita dah hilang tadi. So, what should we do now? Oh no! Oh no, zombies. Kenapalah kau langgar kaki tu?
Lagi.
Shotgun tadi kau tak ambil ke? Oh my god, shotgun ditinggalkan je. Why would you leave that shotgun? Oh my god, but shotgun tu boleh jadi tiang untuk kau nak jalan. Bukan tiang, tongkat untuk kau nak jalan. Bukan ada peluru pun. Aku tinggalkan buat apa? Dia akan luka dia segala. Sakit dia. Kau rasa barang aku beli ni mahal? At least barang ni aku bayar dengan aku dapat quality. Bandingkan kalau aku beli dengan Razer, which is double the price tapi half the quality daripada apa yang aku dapat sekarang. So, yep, Razer sucks. Aku tak kisah kalau orang pakai barang Razer. Aku tak cakap dia orang yang teruk. Aku just cakap Razer je teruk. Oh ya, lagi satu barang Razer yang bagus. Mikrofon dia. Itu je yang bagus. A bit overpriced tapi at least dia ada audio monitoring. Okay. Anybody? So, kita boleh jalan. Swimming pool, boleh mandi ke?
I wonder if anybody's home.
Okay, let's see. Tadi kau dah harga kan? Pipe ni tak boleh buka ke? Tak boleh tu. Mouse aku macam dia auto pergi ke kawasan ni.
Hello? Anybody home? I need a little help.
Okay, tak ada orang. Ada orang kat sini. Oh my god, lembab dia jalan.
Help!
Kat atas ni ada orang ke?
No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg the way it is.
Okay, kalau kita tak boleh panjat, kita jerit.
Anybody up there?
Hey! Oh. Ada kah? Oh, man.
Somebody, yell if you can hear me.
Janganlah jerit, zombie ada.
Fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I could.
Kalau zombie pergi jerit-jerit berapa? Apa? Saja nak panggil, nak panggil zombie. Ha? Ataupun panggil combi. Siapa ingat movie tu memang dia tua dah.
Maybe I should just check inside the house through the glass door before wandering out into the neighborhood.
Okay.
Is there anybody here?
So aku kena masuk jugalah. Adakah aku kena pecahkan benda tu? Oh, okay. Dia kasi option, just aku tak perasan dia. Umur berapa? Umur aku sekarang 25.
Coming in. Don't shoot, okay?
Yeah. Hell, don't shoot. Zomba, yo zomba. Chombi, zomba.
One of them.
What are they? It's not a good sign. Mana panda dengan Kamarul? Dia kat rumah lah. Kenapa dia nak main sekali ni? Bukan multiplayer ni, single player. Pelik ni soalan tu.
It's fake, damn.
It's fake. Unicorn! Zimbo. Zimbo. Aku takut kan, bila aku minum, tiba-tiba ada jump scan. Tu benda aku takut. Okay. A pool of blood.
Jesus.
Oops, aku terklik out.
What's that beeping?
Sedap ni bawa sup. Siapa yang masak sup ni?
Maybe there's something on there.
Yeah, let me check this one first.
Three new messages.
Okay.
Message one.
Cuba terbang.
5:43 p.m.
Hey, Sandra. This is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day.
Okay.
Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise...
Clementine? Itu bukan satu karakter dalam...
Message 2.
Okay.
Left at 11:19.
Clementine bukan satu karakter ke?
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us...
Whoa, Ahmad Fatih.
They're not letting us leave.
Thank you for subscribing.
Please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3. Left at 6:51.
Okay.
Clementine, baby.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, aku rasa aku nak pakai headset pasal aku nampak ada sedikit feedback daripada speaker dengan mikrofon ni, so... Woo! Is that Clementine? Kenapa? Okay, biar aku pakai headset dulu. Let me wear the shit headset. Aku pun nak pakai headset ni. Okay. Whew. Okay, let me change the setting. Okay, I think this is good now. This is good. This is good. This is really good. Okay. So, aku dah pakai headset. Ready? Let's go. Ada bunyi tak? Biar aku test ya. Takut tak bunyi. Oh no. Dia tak bunyi. Banyak-banyak chat. Okay, dah bunyi. Okay, good. So, aku dah pakai headset, so okay. Okay, thank you for watching Kamar Putih.
Hello?
Walking Dead ni dia tak sama.
Be quiet.
Who is that? Tu budak kat dalam.
Who is this?
I'm Clementine.
Oh, dia Clementine.
This is my house.
Hi, okay. Clementine. I'm Lee.
Lee Sin?
You're not my daddy.
No.
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 I'm not.
No. Bagus dia Walking Dead ni, dia pandai buat cerita.
Where are your parents?
Macam dia ada novel, dia ada comic novel, lepas tu TV series dengan game. Semua dia karakter yang sama, tetapi semua tak ada jalan cerita yang sama. Semua dalam cerita yang berbeza, itu yang bagusnya. Aku tak jawab. Okay. Oh ya, dia ada dalam treehouse. Hi. Oh my god! What should I do? Q! Q! No! Okay. God damn zombie. No! The block! Okay. Clementine! Clementine! God damn! Q! E! Lagi sekali, sepak ke? Dah aku okay, dah. Okay, good. Hammer! It's hammer time! It's hammer time!
Double tap.
Oh no! Aku tengok chat! Aku tengok chat mata aku mati. Asam betul chat. Aduh, death count. One. Siapa yang ada death count? That's my first one. Ah, first death counter. Damn it. Aku tak nak tengok chat selagi aku tak betul-betul selamat. Aku tak nak tengok chat. Hey. Sebab aku tak main game ni dengan controller. Dia bukan double tap, dia kena triple tap. 1 2 3 4 5. Hammer lagi kalau boleh. Chat membawa pada. Yep, chat membawa pada.
Hi there.
God damn, first death. That's fun. Ah, Clementine, belakang sikit.
Yes.
It's okay. I think she was a monster.
What was that?
I think so too. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah. I want my parents to come home now.
So, aku naikkan sikit audio.
I think that
game ni macam banyak ending. Yeah, dia ada macam-macam ending lah.
Look, I don't know what happened. But I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
I don't know. Glove here once the sun goes down. Looking for help before it gets dark. Dua-dua aku tak nak. Aku rasa macam nak lepak kat rumah ni sampai esok je. Get out of here once the sun goes down. Okay, tak, aku tak nak. Aku kalau dia nak tengok dulu sebelum gelap.
Yeah, it's not safe.
Yes,
night.
Safety of daylight, itu yang kita nak selamat. Oh, this is cute.
Stay close to me.
Oh, this is quite cute, huh? Lee Chong-wei bukan hitam. Okay. Jadi aku naikkan sikit audio untuk korang supaya kau boleh jadi immersive lebih sikit dengan game ni. Okay, so can we walk? Okay. Follow him. Kau tak ada barang dalam tu ke untuk repair ke kaki kau? So, kau masih limping sikit eh? Game ni ada kena-kena dengan masa tak? Macam kalau kita lambat, dia akan jadi malam dulu ke? Or anything? Siapa boleh beritahu? Oh, ada orang?
Oh, man. I ain't never getting home to mama at this rate. This sucks. Oh, it's hot dish night.
Okay. Yeah, pakai headset lagi feel kan?
What's but the matter?
This headset
Should
sucks.
I stay?
What?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
I won't leave you alone.
Well, let's go somewhere safe that's close. Okay.
Aww,
that's a good idea.
This guy is so cute. Okay, jangan sesiapa subscribe kat aku sekarang. Aku
hey,
tak
man.
Nak aku tak nak bunyi oh shit.
Don't eat us.
We're not gonna hurt you.
Yeah. For a second.
Siapa subscribe sekarang? Aku sakit hati dengan kau.
We need help.
Are you trying to get out of here? Because you should be. Those things are all over the damn place. I haven't seen anything as nearly as this neighborhood since downtown Atlanta, 15 miles back. I'm Sean.
Okay.
Sean Green.
Sean Green, okay. Hi.
This is Clementine.
Aku suka Swilly.
We shouldn't be out in the open like this. How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter kaki out of here sakit. And down to my family's
home. Macam mana dia nak tulak?
It should be safer there.
I'm not a dad. I'm... her babysitter.
Yeah.
Her parents are out of town.
Let's get going.
Daripada dia cakap a random guy, lagi dia rasa suspicious. Baru aku cakap dia babysitter.
Hi.
5240.
The monster's coming.
We gotta go.
Okay.
Quick, let's go.
Kaki sakit, cuma dia nak tolong. Okay. What should I do? Kaki dia sakit. Oi. Again. Oh, Clementine. Oh, baik dia kau. Okay, good. Masuk kereta. Clementine, jangan masuk belakang. Duduk depan dos. Nak kasih, jangan sesiapa.
Where babysitters go, I'd say your parents owe you a tip.
Okay. Macam terlalu kuat pula aku nak seluka sekali. Aku menunggu je orang subscribe supaya nanti keluar notification tu. Bila aku risau pula. Dah malam. Risau aku. Hey, the 14K. Kau ada 14,000 lah kau. Usually game macam ni kan, aku appreciate sangat-sangat dengan audio engineer untuk game-game macam ni. It's really hard to make.
Oh shit.
Fuck you. I hate you 14K. Amin terkejut.
No sweat man, I'll catch you tomorrow night.
God damn, terkejut aku.
Nice to meet you both.
40K, I hate you. Siap tel. Aku pakai headset. Terkejut aku.
I was worried it'd be bad here too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. Well, Brecken down the way thinks his mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I wouldn't have made it back without Chet.
Okay.
You've brought make a couple guests.
Tak apa. Your boy's a... Okay.
Your boy's a lifesaver.
Glad he could be a help to somebody. So it's just you.
Bunyi oh shit tu notification kalau orang subscribe ataupun donate kat aku. Kalau kau donate RM5 akan keluarkan bunyi yang sama yang lagi kuat sebenarnya.
Yes.
Game ni adalah The Walking Dead. Season 1, episode 1.
Looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Okay, good. Yes. Ada orang nak repair tak kita. Rasa baik for aku tak pecah skrin.
Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have.
Oh my god, he's so kind. Okay, thank you man. Thank you. So siapa yang donate atau subscribe akan keluarkan notification dan bunyi-bunyi yang berbeza. Kalau donate bunyi lain, kalau apa tu subscribe bunyi lain.
Yeah. This is swollen to hell.
Ugh. I like that.
Could be worse.
Yeah, it could be
That's
worse.
What it sounds like. Seems like things got awful bad in the city.
Kalau kaki dipatah ke apa lagi susah lagi tu.
It's Lee.
Apa,
nice
mungkin,
to meet you, Lee.
Hormat I'm orang dengan bagi nama. Jangan
How
tak bagi.
How did this happen?
I fell.
Car accident.
That's so. Where were you headed before the car accident?
I was getting out of Atlanta.
The news says stay.
Yeah, well, that's a mistake.
No, I'm LTG. Don't. Aku, I nanti aku menunggu je bunyi subscribe tu keluar.
Nobody.
Oh, nasib baik aku tak jawab pun.
So, yeah.
Ah, man. It is.
You said we. That's all. House is full up with mine.
Aku tak sepatutnya beritahu yang aku keluar.
You and your daughter are welcome to rest there. And we're done here.
Okay.
I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Chomila, soy Clementine. Oh, my God.
Looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad. So I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
Okay.
That doesn't seem necessary.
So siapa yang baru masuk tu?
I don't know what you saw on TV or heard on the radio.
Tolong share-sharekan. Share-sharekan stream ni pasal aku. Kalau boleh nak beritahu ramai orang pasal ramai orang tengok yang baru dia tak tengok sekarang ni.
Your son's right. You're gonna want to fortify this place.
Yeah. Stuff like that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
Dad, I'm serious.
Yeah.
Hey, come on. Tell him what you saw out there, man.
Kita kena...
I got chased by a couple of dead people.
Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
Harry, Harry, kau pakai headset. Jangan tengok kat phone. Aku takut kau campak phone kau. Hati-hati.
I already said, okay. Well, I'm all done here. It should start to feel better tomorrow.
Thanks.
If your leg gets hot or the swelling doesn't go down, you're probably dealing with an infection.
Oh, alamak. Jangan. Sorry, aku kena tengok something else. Kejap. Okay.
What do we do then?
We'll probably just have to shoot you.
Fuck me, kenapa dia macam sangkut-sangkut je ni? Korang ada rasa sangkut-sangkut ke? You'll be fine.
Okay, that'd be preferable.
There's blankets and such in the
barn. Kau tahu kenapa macam sangkut-sangkut?
We'll be seeing you bright and early.
Okay.
Come tomorrow, which way you think you're headed?
Towards making, I suppose. All right then.
Aku lapar bang. Oh, dia duduk kat sini.
It smells like...
Shit. I'm sorry.
That was a swear. I missed my mom and dad.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Okay, good.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Aku risau sangkut je. Pasal kat stream aku nampak macam aku sangkut. That is not a good sound. What the fuck happened before this? Kita masih tak tahu lagi laki, apa sejarah laki ni. Dia bunuh isteri dia ke? Pasal ikut polis tadi, dia macam dia bunuh isteri dia. And again, siapa yang baru masuk, jangan ada spoiler apa-apa. Kan tidak, aku terus... block.
I'm itchy.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair.
Ah!
But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
I'm, not her dad. Name's Lee.
I'm Kenny.
Dad, we're in the middle of a fence. There's a tractor and everything.
Oh, yes.
This... We better get going, or we won't hear the end of it. That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though.
Apa jauh sangat?
Duck?
Yeah, nothing bothers him. Like water off a duck's back, you know?
Ah, okay.
A valuable treat lately.
No kidding. But frankly, I think it's because he's dumb as a bag of hammers. he makes up for it with enthusiasm.
Siapa betul? Cakap anak dia bodoh.
Word is, you were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
Okay.
Sure, we'll tag along.
It's a plan then. Honey, Duck, this is Lee. And what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
Clementine.
Alah, bagilah budak tu cakap.
That is a very pretty name.
You're welcome.
Thanks.
Oh, well,
we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
Okay. I want to build a fence.
Yeah. I want to build a wall.
Well, we need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
I can keep an eye on your little girl.
Bapa
here
yang baik cakap nak dia bodoh.
You can visit.
Okay, so kita ada peluang untuk jalan-jalan jap dan dapat tengok apa yang ada. Mana tahu ada barang-barang sendiri yang kita boleh simpan untuk masa akan datang. Be sure to check in with everyone you met so far. Okay. Let's talk to him.
How you doing, Duck?
Good. I'm gonna drive the tractor.
No.
I'm the foreman. Lift okay. with your back, Sean.
Hey, Lee.
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those two bys to length, that sure speed things up.
Okay. Okay. Tak apa, kita tolonglah sikit. Dia dah tolong repair ke kaki kita. So, kita dapat tolong dia sikit pun jadilah.
My dad doesn't know how bad it is.
Yeah.
No, he doesn't.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face.
Was the boy one of the walkers?
I don't even know. He was either attacking the guy or asking for help.
Yeah.
He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
They don't fall like you think.
Did you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh. Bastard. Poor girl's brains in.
Yeah. Whoa. Kita tak tahu perempuan ke saudara dia ke, kita pun tak tahu.
I'm just glad we're getting this fence built.
Tapi rasa baik kita tak beritahu dia yang pasal polis tu, kan tidak hati. Inviting people in. Kantoi something lah.
Threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
She's dead.
My brother and parents are in Macon, I hope.
Oh man, I hope so too. Maybe it's not too bad there. That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
Aku suka lah game-game macam ni. Dia taklah terlalu fokus sangat kat gameplay ke apa ke. Dia lebih fokus kat jalan cerita segala.
Not yet.
So,
I'm planning on coming back through on a fortification pass.
I really like it.
We'll lock this place up good.
So that's why aku rasa macam nak main ke semua game Telltale yang ada. So dapatlah kita enjoy kan. That's why Telltale ni salah satu game yang best nak main. Kalau siapa yang suka benda-benda macam ni.
Seems like an alright dude.
Tak boleh nak check ke? Okay.
So, seems like those two are getting along.
Aku nak jumpa dengan ayah dia. Tak boleh masuk ke? Tak boleh. Apa mission kita tadi? Is that all? Ke kena cakap dengan orang lain pula? I'm not really good with this kind of game. Hey, hello. Siapa? Heavyun. So what now? We set to go. Aku boleh masuk rumah ke? That's a no.
You have such pretty hair.
It gets lots of tangles. Aku tak tahu nak buat apa. Okay, kita boleh cakap dengan dia.
Hey there, Kenny. Need any help?
No, I think I got it.
Okay.
Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
I mean in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
Harris? Oh.
I think I've got it handled okay.
Oh, Harris! Hello, lad.
I'm doing all right.
With those things out there, maybe. Sure, that's enough. But you gotta ask yourself if you're the type of guy who can do better than that if her parents don't show up.
Oof, that's tough.
I'll keep that in mind. So what's your family's plan?
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government will start handing out shots and the National Guard will do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat.
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting and paying. Katya wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
So do I do
a backup plan?
Good,
hey, Ikwan.
Katya's got a sister up in Memphis.
Hence
we were coming
soon,
back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. Ooh. I thought he was kidnapping him. I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ. Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon
Nightbot, Hershel's. Aku tak turn on. Aku turn off ke
We're
Nightbot.
A tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
Pasal ramai orang komplain yang See terlalu you. Banyak iklan. Okay. Aku nak cakap dengan lelaki tu tadi balik. Pasal rasa macam ada soalan yang aku boleh jawab. Yang aku boleh tanya dia. Pasal kita ada dua option kan. Aku nak tanya dia soalan lagi satu. Sebelum kita cari progression untuk jalan ni. Untuk cerita ni. Oh, tak ada tadi dah? Oh, okay.
You know how to drive it?
Sure don't. I can give you a hell of a critique of the U.S. Farm Bill, though.
I'm good.
How are these things to drive?
Awesome!
Pain in the ass, mostly. Big, heavy as hell, and slower than,
what? Okay.
How you doing, Duck?
Good. I'm gonna drive the tractor.
Okay, salah. Okay.
I'm the foreman. Lift with your back, Sean.
Ada lagi aku boleh cakap kat sini?
Hey, Lee.
Still need a hand?
I'm good. Maybe go check on my dad in the barn?
Okay. That's what I want. Usually game-game macam ni aku kasi side sikit. So aku tak tahu nak buat apa. So clue tu bagus. Your dad is in the barn. Okay, barn dekat sana. So kita pergi tengok jap. Ada orang tak kat dalam. Kalau aku boleh download dia punya BGM ni kan, best nak dengar masa sebelum tidur ke. Because this song is quite nice. Tak teruk sangat lah.
You should know that if you weren't leaving with Kenny today, I wouldn't stand for your lack of honesty last night.
I'm not sure I follow.
I ain't dumb. I caught you in that lie last night about who you were with in that car. And honestly, I don't even want to know. How'd you get out of Atlanta?
Okay, kita jujur je lah.
I got a ride and then I was in a wreck. I walked until your boy found me.
Well, you're no worse for wear.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Wow.
Had you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like this. It was in the family, and I guess so was I. Family's important. It's all that matters. You agree with that?
Of course.
Was brought up to, yes.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
No wife. Not anymore. I think she's up in Virginia, maybe.
Sorry to hear it.
So, kita, aku kalau boleh nak pancing dia dengan simpati sikit.
Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
Okay, kita jujur dengan dia ni. Looking.
Yeah.
Oh, patut aku pilih nombor 2 tadi. What?
Can I give you a piece of advice?
Aku macam tak puas hati dengan aku je.
Sure.
I don't know who you are or what you did.
Okay.
Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're gonna have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're gonna make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're gonna be in trouble. Well, at least you have the common sense to listen to a man giving you advice.
Go! I'll get my gun!
Uh-oh. Zombies here. Uh-oh, aku kena pilih ke? Aku kena pilih ke? No, no, don't make me choose.
My leg is
stuck. No, I why should I? Tolak lu, tolak lu, tolak lu, tolak lu.
They're coming, man. They're coming.
Wah, aku patut, aku tak tahu nak.
I got you.
Okay, good. Come on, come on, come on! Tolonglah! Takkan aku tak selamatkan! Ah, takkan aku kena lapar tu! Oh, no! Oh.
I'm okay, Pop. I'm okay.
Shh. I can fix you. Don't worry. We'll stitch you up.
It almost got me, man. Lee tried to save me.
Of course I tried to save you. Kau tolong aku sebelum ni. Fuck lah. Fuck lah. Kalau dia just letak anak dekat tepi, anak yang bodoh dia tu, patut tolong tolak sekali, dia dapat selamat kan? Kaki dia tak akan sangkut kat bawah tu kalau anak dia tak drive dan langgar kaki dia. God damn it!
Get the fuck out of here!
I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Sorry, buto kau.
You don't get to be sorry. You tried to help him, but this piece of shit let him die. You don't need to say anything.
Aku tak nak cakap apa.
You tried.
Aku.
Please. Just go.
Kalau aku cakap something else nanti, jadi benda lain. Kalau tak, kalau anak ni tak salah, macam mana kereta tu boleh langgar kat kaki dan sangkutkan terus?
You've got that ride to make it if you want it.
Sepatutnya, yes, sepatutnya budak tu yang kena tangkap. Sepatutnya budak tu yang kena mati. That's depressing as fuck.
Well, this is as far as we're going.
Then it's far enough.
Salty. Garam, garam. Letak garam. Pumpkin! 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 What the fuck, Pumpkin? Kenapa kau spoil kan? What the fuck?
Look.
Pumpkin, what the fuck?
Hey there. You friendly? Trucks run out of gas.
Kenapa kau spoil kan juga? Kau patut moderator, jaga mulut.
Oh
no. Oh no. Macam mana pun budak ni tak salah, dia just bodoh je. No, kalau teka jangan tulis. Okay, aku dapat tolong, budak tu masih hidup ni. I trusted you!
When I say that door stays shut no matter what, I fucking mean it. We don't know who these people are.
Okay.
It could be dangerous.
We are right here.
They could have let them right to us.
Where the hell is your humanity? They would have died out there.
We have kids with us.
I see one little girl.
Huh?
What is it?
I have to pee.
I'd go out there again in a second.
I bet you would.
In a minute, Clem.
But aku cakap.
They've got kids, Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then. You'll have something in common.
God damn it, Lily. You have to control these people.
Carly and Glenn just ran out there.
I don't give a flying fuck. We're in a war zone.
She's not wrong. They took a risk.
Yes, we did.
And we appreciate it. Now let's settle down.
Yeah, kita jangan gaduh sekarang, boleh tak?
Shit.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
He wasn't bitten.
Hell, he wasn't. We have to end this now.
Ooh.
My dead body will dig one hole.
No, I'm cleaning him up. There's no bite. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay in, and we all end
up. Tengok tu dia ada gigit ke tak? Tengoklah dulu.
Smash his head in.
Kenny,
what the fuck?
What do we do about this guy?
Dad, it's just a boy. It's
Lily, I'll handle this.
What's your heart, Dad?
Let's reason with him. Slow down, Lou. Slow down.
With the bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
Dude, aku tak nak gaduh dengan siapa orang sekarang ni. Yeah, kita just gaduh je sekarang ni.
Shut the fuck up. They will find us, and they will get in here, and none of this will fucking matter.
Budak Clementine mana?
We're about to be trapped in here with one of those things.
What the hell are you talking about?
He's bitten. That's how you turn.
He's not bitten. Please stop this. It's upsetting him.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
Dad, we get it. It's a big deal.
Do you? You're not fucking acting.
Okay, kita kena kasar sikit.
That's it.
You're gonna whoop me? You and what homo parade? This
Ooh,
one.
Wow.
That's good.
Whoa.
Little boy, before you eat your mommy, you can watch your dad get his nose broken.
I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Lee!
Yeah?
There's someone in there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
Hey, I'm
not the bad guy here. I'm just looking out for my daughter.
Aku akan main sampai hari ni aku rasa penat. Aku akan habis dalam pukul 8 macam tu. Part 1 lah episode aku akan habiskan.
Watch. She won't. And if she does,
the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face. Then, once she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl. She'll turn fast. Then, there'll be three.
Okay. This little boy. I think we can handle it.
A little boy? He'll be an uncontrollable man-eater.
It's not gonna happen. It is. And we're tossing him out.
Tak, tak, aku tak makan sangat.
Knock this guy out.
Happily.
Jesus.
Oh, man.
Please, please, please jangan siapa-siapa spoilkan ke dalam chat, please. Walaupun apa nak jadi lepas ni, please jangan, jangan beritahu. Aku nak tahu game ni. Oh. Tak apa, tak apa, tak apa. Biasa tu. Huh.
You okay?
Just great, thanks.
Guys.
Oh no. Oh no, the wall is not going on.
Shut up.
Shut the fuck up. Mulut kau tak reti nak senyap. Ooh.
Is that the military?
You hold the pistol.
Thank God for whatever it is.
We almost died.
Come on, just shut the fuck up.
That was stupid. That was...
Oh, yes. Heart attack and die. Just die. Mulut kau bising sangat.
Did try to get him to calm down.
Yeah.
Get it, asshole. It's his heart.
My pills.
Oh, fuck you.
Nitroglycerin pills? Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter okay, where okay. the pills are.
We'll get in there somehow.
Thank you so much.
We are not an asshole.
Nitroglycerin pills.
Okay, nitroglycerin pills. Nitroglycerin.
I'll keep an eye on my dad.
Okay.
Everyone else should get comfy and look for anything useful. We could be in here a while.
I'm starting to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution.
Yep.
You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon.
True.
Fast.
Okay.
Agreed.
And I'll head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back, siphoning what I can.
You're insane.
Well, it's got to get done.
Yeah.
Plus,
well,
I'm quick,
what do you do?
And I know Macon.
Local?
Born and raised.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight
spot.
Ah,
nice walkie-talkie. Get about first, too.
You won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one. Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
And you, what's your name?
It's Lily. My dad.
Lily.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you, you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Sekarang ni kalau kita main tenang-tenang, kita boleh selesaikan. Tak payah gaduh.
I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Now get him those pills.
Kau pun tak suka kan dia macam order around. Tapi kalau kau marah macam tu, tak ada benda yang selesai. Okay, so sekarang kita nak cari
this place didn't get looted.
Nak cari barang untuk nak masuk ke dalam either kunci or anything.